So process, project management, systems, that sounds like that's what you've been able to take from working at Walsh to your company now. Why do you think it's so hard for the average contractor to kind of incorporate that? It's just lack of experience or like.
I think a lot of them come from the trades, right? And I think a lot of them start their business, swinging a hammer or twisting a wrench. And you hear a lot that when you're trying to grow a business, you got to eventually, work on the business, not work in the business. And I think, so many of these guys aren't stepping up to kind of the bigger picture where, my team and I, that's all we've done, right? That's all we've done is the project management side of the business, where we're actually, we use a project management software. So we have a schedule that you can actually see. You can sign in, see the schedule, and we're putting out daily reports so you can see what type of activities are being done. But I think there's just like, they're not used to project managing. They're used to working. And I think there's a huge difference in that kind of mindset that you have to have to really become more of the manager of the job than kind of the guy, swinging the hammer.
So the book E-Myth, anyone out there looking to start a business, E-Myth, the lady that is awesome at cooking pies doesn't necessarily have any business running a company. She because it's a whole different world. People, you make a really good pie and they say, well, you should open your own business. But that's a whole nother world that just from being good at making pies.
Piggyback off that, it's I think the phrase uses is the technician gets a fever of entrepreneurship. They're still a technician though.
Yes.
You need to make that full shift.